Hey guys, it's me, DisneyLia, and we are at the Anaheim Convention Center. Woo! And as you can tell, I am actually in front of Belle. And
Catherine!
A guy version of Esmeralda, is that her name? I don't really remember. And this is the line that I am in. It's almost 9 a.m. This is my first expo to go to, well, my first convention. And I'm so excited, you guys. And then I already got my little tag here. Oh yeah. That's my real name, guys, just letting you know. It's not Leah, really.
There's no one there. You can use it comfortably. You want me to?
So I'm gonna be showing you guys some amazing things, and I'm gonna be getting some free stuff, so that's even better. So why don't you guys join me as we go to the Disney 23 Expo. Oh my god, you guys, there are so many things here. We have a bunch of things about Star Wars. And then you get to be involved and be part of Star Wars. It is pretty cool, you guys. And now we are going to go in line because they have archives from Disneyland a long, long time ago. So I'm going to do that. And I hope the line isn't that long, but it is. So we'll see how it goes. Hey guys, I am really sorry, but we are not gonna be able to film this exhibit. They do not allow any filming. So I'm really sorry about that. How are you guys? At least I'll be able to give you guys a little bit of a sneak peek.
I don't know. Well, what? Like Doctor Who or something?
No.
That's an insult.
Yeah.
I've never seen it, so I don't know.
Oh,
no,
he's
insulted.
Sorry.
Doctor Who
said nicely.
He has a pig,
yes.
I don't know.
I know who she's supposed to be. Somebody together with him? I don't know.
We got some dresses in here. Okay, so I have this thing, and somehow it's supposed to tell me if I get a free toy. I hope I do, that would be nice. And we are at Inside Out. Look at all the cool stuff they have here, it's amazing. This is from Shanghai. They have some pretty amazing things here, you guys. If you guys know, this is actually was in Disneyland. And who can forget Olaf?
Okay, so here's what's going on.
Thank you.
I basically left around 4 o'clock because I did have other things that I needed to do. But I wanted to show you guys some things that I ended up getting at the expo. So I'll start with this. So they had Target, and Target had this kind of like animation thing where basically you would do poses. And I kind of just went for a cute kind of thing. As you can tell, some of them are the same, especially the ones in the middle. But, you know, it's still pretty cute. And then, let me see what else I have for you guys. Dun, da, da, da. Okay, I'm not showing it correctly, but I'm holding this camera, so I'm sorry. I got this shirt from a store that was inside the expo. It is called Her Universe, and I really love their slogan. Dream your world, be your world, flaunt your world. I mean, how great is that? And basically, it is from Avengers Assemble. I can't say that right. I want to say Ensemble. Assemble. And I got an extra small. It costs $35, but it's really cute, and the material is great, and it's really warm fitting. So if you guys do like what you see here, I know I'm not really doing it justice right now because I basically have it on my hand, but I know I probably should use a hanger. Yeah, sorry. Anyways, but if you guys are interested and you wanted to see what other things they do have, check them out. They have a website. It is www.heruniverse.com. Okay guys, so the next thing I'm going to show you, I have no idea what it is. So if you guys know what it is, please comment below and give me, you know, just tell me what it is. That's all I want to know. Basically, how I got this was they had a vending machine, and obviously they had someone there to tell you what to do. All you had to do was do some hashtags, just saying that you were there, post a picture on either Instagram or Twitter, and once you had that all ready and set up, they would give you a special code and with the hashtag, of course, and once you posted it, they would give you this. So please tell me what this is, because I have no clue. And I mean, it's pretty good quality, it's just I don't know what it is. I know you have to hang it on like a backpack or a purse or your keychain or something, but please guys, tell me what it is, because I have no clue. Okay guys, so the next thing I'm going to show you is something that I was really excited about. Like, I was like, oh my god, I have to have this purse. So, they've been selling this for a while, but once I saw it in person, I just fell in love with it, and it is Ariel. Like tattoo style, which I mean, who doesn't like a tattoo style? Like, it's so pretty. This one was like a lot of money, but it was worth it. And I actually found a wallet on eBay, so I'm gonna get that one so it just matches. But it's really cute, in good condition. It was still in its packaging, so that's even better. And you can see it says Disney Loungefly. Is that what it says? Loungefly. Yeah, that's what it says. But it's really cute because you have Ariel, you have Flounder, and then you have Ursula somewhere around here. I don't know. Oh, there she is. Ursula. You know, I personally really love Ursula. I think she's a very sexy monster. I'm just saying, she's pretty sexy. But anyway, you guys, this is probably my favorite thing getting. My favorite thing to get. Out of everything that I got, free and, you know, something that I had to pay for. But this was so great, so I'm really excited about it. And I think that's basically it. Wait, I think I got something. Hold on. Once you enter the park, not the park, once you enter the expo, you do get this. And it comes in with like a little souvenir book. And that's basically it. So I just wanted to let you guys know, thank you guys so much for watching, and please subscribe if you haven't, and also comment below on other things that you would like to see, or any questions that you have. Bye!